today's video, we're going to show you how to use Health Check in Salesforce. This tool helps you assess your org security and next steps to improve your score with clicks. Salesforce uses its own baseline standard to create a score for your org based on recommended settings, but you can also import your own baseline to better suit your org's needs. To use Health Check in Salesforce, follow these steps. First, navigate the setup. In the Quick Find box, type in Select Health Check. The Health Check tool will populate a score based on its own baseline, as well as a list of recommendations to fix security risks. For each item, you can select Edit to go directly to the setting to change its settings. You can also select the Fix Risks button to change all settings to the recommended values. However, we recommend doing this in a sandbox first to ensure it doesn't break any features for your users. And there you have it.